you know, human beings are creative and we can create all sorts of like innovative, interesting solutions to problems. But because big technology companies with deep, deep, deep pockets working within the paradigm of predatory capitalism, a lot could go wrong with AI. So I worry about whether or not there are enough checks and balances, and if those checks and balances are strong enough to withstand the pressures of, you know, the race for AI and profit within that space.